Ladies and gentlemen, let us now witness the moment that we all have been waiting for, the historic Baton exchange. I would request both the outgoing President, Mr. Nayan Shah, and the incoming President, Deepak Goradia, to come forward for the Baton exchange. Sir, please.